gonna say Golden State Warriors back to back because I think they have that championship DNA.
NBA champions, Golden State Warriors.
I'm gonna be biased and I'll say Lakers.
Hoping that it would be the Boston Celtics.
Golden State Warriors.
Golden State Warriors.
So I feel the MVP is for sure gonna be Giannis.
No idea. Luka Doncic, baby.
Luka Doncic.
Again, I'll be biased. LeBron James.
Giannis or Luka Doncic.
The Dark Horse team this season is definitely going to be the Cleveland Cavaliers.
The Minnesota Timberwolves. Rudy Gobert, Cat, D'Lo and Anthony Edwards. Definitely a Dark Horse team to make a deep playoff run.
I think the Dallas Mavericks are a Dark Horse win to the title. They made the Western Conference Finals with the squad that they have now. And with a couple of moves, who knows, they could get over that hump.
No, I think that would be Orlando Magic.
Cavaliers, I guess.
It's going to be the Lakers because I think they can regroup themselves and play well.
Detroit Pistons.
Chicago Bulls.
I'm pretty sure it's going to be Joel Embiid.
Trae Young for sure.
Between LeBron James and Steph Curry, but I think it'll be LeBron.
LeBron James.
I think Luka Doncic will be the leading scorer.
Luka Doncic.
Giannis. KD. Steph. LeBron.
Giannis. Kevin Durant. Steph, Luka, and Nikola Jokic.
LeBron James, Steph Curry, Giannis, Luka, and the Joker.
Steph Curry, Steph Curry, Steph Curry, Steph Curry, Steph Curry.
Duo for sure, KD and Curry.
Curry, Klay, and Poole of the Golden State Warriors.
The duo I'm most looking forward to this season is Nikola Jokic and Jamal Murray reunited again. I want to see what they can do.
Klay Thompson, Stephen Curry, and Jordan Poole.
Definitely Stephen Curry and Klay Thompson. They're effortless.